Sometimes, when we're up by 20, the noise fades and all I can think about is Savannah, Georgia, 11 years ago.
Sometimes, when I work the closing shift and I can't feel my feet at the end of the day, my mind goes back to Savannah, Georgia.
It's the hardest thing to give away and the last thing on your mind today. It always goes to those who don't deserve. It's the opposite of how you feel when the pain they caused is just too real. Takes everything you have to say the word forgiveness.
Life took me far from that time, far from everything and everyone who mattered.
It'll clear the bitterness away, it can even set a prisoner free. There is no end to what its power can do. So let it go and be amazed by what you see through eyes of grace. The prisoner that it really frees is you. Forgiveness.
But still I think about that summer.
Forgiveness.
And the chance